all, welcome back to Cooking Story. Today I'm going to make an amazing lemon garlic chicken which is super moist, juicy, mouth watering and absolutely delicious. Let's check the ingredients for this. The ingredients are chicken, garlic cloves, ginger, sugar, yogurt, cooking oil, green chilies, onion slices, coriander leaves, sugar, cumin powder, pudina leaves. Now let's start our yummy lemon garlic chicken, which is perfect on a busy weeknight when you don't have a lot of time in the kitchen. Before starting the recipe, let us make the paste of all the ingredients. For this, pudina leaves 50 grams, coriander leaves 50 grams, 2 small ginger slices, 1 onion large slices. Now make a smooth paste with the help of a grinder, and if required you can add 1 to 2 tablespoons of water. Now it's done. Keep it aside. Now heat 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil in a pan and add garlic cloves 8 to 10 numbers. Saute it for
skinless or chicken breast,
anything you want to use. Next, cover and cook in a low flame for 15 to 20 minutes until the chicken tenderizes. But in between, open and scrap, and if required you can add water too. It's ready to go in just over half an hour. Need just one pot and a handful of greens, and your dinner or lunch sorted. Now let us check the chicken softness by the help of a spoon or a spatula. Oh, it's done perfectly. Now put off the flame and add few green chilies from above and a half lemon juice. Then stir it well and cover it for a few minutes before serving. You can add lemon slices too. This dish is best served with rice, roti or paratha. For a wholesome meal and easy weeknight dinner, I recommend the following recipe. Today is a bright sunny day. The sun is fully out. Enjoy the rest of the week and don't forget to try this recipe and share your comment in my comment section below. To all new viewers in my channel, do subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Till then, see you again in my next recipe.